attention here then, as the first man readies himself. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Coolly done. One each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Bernardo Silva is the man who's second in line.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So, the second man in line.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
The third man in the queue. Terrific penalty. No keepers getting near that.
Forsberg will take the third penalty.
3-3.
William Carvalho
is the fourth man to step forward for them. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And so the captain steps up. Back off the post.
Oh, we're talking inches. Such are the fine margins.
Rui Patricio must keep this out. This is match point.
Oh, he saved it!
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Sweden at the point of no return. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
So is this to be lucky seven? We shall see.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Sweden must score to keep their hopes alive. Saved it! And that's won it!
Portugal have taken the full distance and then some, but they got there in the end.
Well, what a way to finish a long, hard match. Those players can be really proud of their effort to have come out on top.